Hey, lady, I am the house. You got a problem with that? The Riviera's across the strip. How you doing?
I'm so bored, honey.
There's a bunch of money. You go shopping all day. I'll see you tonight.
You dirty piece of toot.
Hey, come on, cut it out.
You say you love me. You're leaving your wife for me? Which wife? Yours or your best friend?
Hey, look, I found you on the street. If you want to go back out on the street the hard way, I'll just throw you right out the window, all right?
Look.
Come on, come on.
You said you love me. You dirty
cut it out.
Jeez. What the hell's wrong with him?
Hey, Joey, how you doing? Hey, listen, give me the line on the Lakers game.
There's a little tent twirl outside. He wants to know if you wouldn't mind being disturbed for a moment's conversation.
What?
That's what he said.
Sure, send them on in. Joe, I'll talk to you later. Thought it'd be good for a laugh. All right.
Can I get you something, sir?
Coffee. Black. So where's the defensive line?
They're around here. Somewhere.
What's this about?
You. You know, when you chase someone as long as I've chased you, in the end, it really comes down to two people. You.
I'm leaving.
Stay here. What are you coming in here for? Busting up my dinner with this lame routine. And him, too. I'm too tough, too smart, and too fast for you wingtip bozos. I'm back. I'm on top. You got nothing on me. So get out of my place.
What we've got is about 5'10", 200 pounds, a haircut that came from outer space, and a driver's license that says Paul Taglia. cuffs on, Ray. You're under arrest.
Raymond Anthony Luca. You are under arrest for the murder of Special Agent Jack Claymore. The murder of Samuel S. Dressler. The murder of Marilyn Ogden Stewart. The murder of...